before tomorrow.
The Miss America pageant is set to turn 90 next year, and former Miss America and Seymour native Katie Stamm joins us this morning with some big news regarding next year's show. Good morning.
Good morning.
Tell us about this big news.
Well, we're very, very excited to announce that Miss America will air live on ABC once again, and we're just absolutely thrilled. The last Miss America to be crowned live on ABC was in 2005, and so now we're back on ABC, and we're just very excited, and we know we will be there for at least 3 years.
Well, we are excited to have the pageant back. It's been an icon, of course, in America for so many years. Went to cable for a while, and last year's ratings were actually very good on cable.
Yeah, actually, we were the highest rated cable show on that night for the Miss America pageant, and we've had wonderful ratings in 5 years that we were on cable television. But now it's time to come back to network, and we're just absolutely thrilled to be celebrating our 90th anniversary with ABC.
What can we look forward to in next year's show? Of course, the crowning of a new queen, but also the pageant has kind of revamped itself.
Yeah, well, we have just tried to create a more hip image, a more it girl is what we've kind of called it with Miss America. And so we have 53 contestants. We added Miss Puerto Rico last year, and so we're excited to have 53 contestants again at the Miss America pageant, and lots of tradition for this next Miss America pageant, really highlighting the last 90 years, where we started back in 1921 and where we are today, but always keeping true to those core values of scholarship, service, and success of these 53 young women.
And that's what some people may not realize. Miss America is a scholarship pageant.
Actually, the largest scholarship provider in the world for young women, which we're very proud of, $45 million every single year.
And the talent portion is weighed heavily, whereas Miss USA does not have the talent portion.
Exactly. There are actually many, many differences between Miss America and Miss USA. Miss America was started first. We are a scholarship program. We are also a nonprofit organization. And then, as you mentioned, the talent competition as well.
Well, on a personal note, how have you been doing? I know you've been making a lot of personal appearances.
I have, but it's been really wonderful. You know, being the very first Miss America from the state of Indiana, the state has just shown so much pride and have just really welcomed me home with open arms, and I've just loved traveling across the state and across the country still. I've made about 30 appearances at this point, and I'm looking forward to continuing my work with various organizations.